Mic check.
Mic check.
Yeah, that's working.
Mic. Yeah, that's working.
Hi everybody, welcome to stream. A little bit early today. But thought, why not while I can. This is my episode 5 now, stream 5. Yeah. Still on chapter 2. We're doing really good yesterday. Not far into the Silver League, but we're quite comfortable with the new gaff that we've got. Quite a little bit of money. Well, I think today's just going to be a grand one, to be honest with you. Just trying to get a lot of levels up. But yeah, let's see how we go on. Okay, so hopefully everyone enjoyed the stream. Again, thanks for the comments yesterday and the chats and the views. Yeah, it's been amazing. So yeah, thank you very much. Let's carry on. Okay, so we got fight coming up. We can actually pick. We might pick Trendy Man. Okay, 11, 17, and 12. What's the top one? He's got 24. So we need to kind of beat that. But what are we on at the moment? We are actually on 24, 21, and 20. So we could probably just beat the top guy and then straight away. It'll be down to probably stamina and stuff like that. And I was towards to the next training session. Okay, let's. Okay. No point going to Silver's gym. Okay, we're going to the police station to do a bit of training for. I mean, we didn't even need to come in here, did we? I keep on forgetting that Mix has got a training place as well. But it doesn't matter. Yeah. Let's do this. Okay, we're gonna sign this, and yeah, we're gonna fight Trendy Man. Oh, wait. 11, 17, and 12. So you've got a lot of agility. Okay. Try and get this up to 25, and then we can concentrate on maybe agility and stamina. Okay, we're getting hungry, so we're gonna quickly go home. We'll rest a little bit because we've got a training session in a minute. Okay. Okay, now we're ready. Okay, I'll just get a couple of them. Okay, right, everyone, let's do some training. And then we've got work straight after this, which is going to be the tough one. I'm going to try and balance this. We might have to even cut the training a bit early, if we can. Get us up to the tick. Right, that's up to the tick. Okay. I think that might be it. 50 seconds left, it's not a lot. Okay, so what have we got food wise? We've got 2 lunches, 6 slime lunches. We can buy all that in there. So we've got 7 hours. Okay. Should we go work for a little bit? Don't know. Yeah, we could do that. Yeah, it's Elliot's not, hi. Okay, that wasn't a long time, but, let's see, let's buy. Get a couple of these. Get drunk before work. There we go. Oh, no, what we're doing, we're meant to be working. Nearly forgot. Probably would have been sacked then if it started training. So, I'm not doing very good on this, but like, don't get a lot of time to actually do this patrolling thing. Need some food so we can finish this off. 1, 2, 3. We got a cup of coffee, donuts, and coffee. That's the diet we're on. Should be good enough. Okay, we'll do some paperwork with the last hour and 50 seconds, should get up to the green. Yeah, and the last 20 seconds, do a bit of socialising. So you do not get a lot of time on that, but yeah. I think I need to do more socialising, but if I did that, I wouldn't be able to do the job and earn the money. And I don't need the money, but I need the job. Right, so what we got? We got a fight in a day. Yeah, okay, I'll win it. Okay. So, let's get a cup of coffee. Right. I think we can go do some training for like 2 hours at the gym. Yeah. No, I can't. Okay, right, because of the time of this shuts at 10, so they won't let me do that. But they will let me do this because he's only an hour and 30 minutes. So, I could probably get a training in and that. So, let's do a free warm up and fill the burn. And that shuts. Okay. Okay, we don't need the money. So let's go back, do some training. I need to level up, really. Oh, here we go. Hey, kid. Looks like you're setting into things as a trainer. How does it feel? I feel responsible. Well, I'm holding up, would you know? Remember one thing. You're not a coach for these guys. You're a protector and a shepherd. Protector and a shepherd. Thanks to you, Mick. I doubt I'll never forget. There's still a lot of people on the streets who need help. Here we go again. One good guy from the ghetto got into some trouble. He managed to cross all the criminal gangs in the city all at once. Well, not to tell them. What did they do to them? You can ask them yourself. They're trying to catch the guy tonight. Head over there after sunset and give him an hand. Don't take too long. I can imagine what they'll do to him before they get... before you do. Okay, so we got to get to the ghetto and help. Might as well just like do that now. Right, so where's the ghetto? Right, ghetto's there. But before we do that... let me get some Slickers bars. Put on lunches. There we go. Alright, there we go. Okay. Save that as well. Okay, let's go to the ghetto. See what this is. Damn, I'm too late. Ow, I've literally just got there. No, listen. First I'll beat him like a slime. I'll step over guy. Oh, no, listen. First I'll make him hard carry. Oh, no, listen. First I'll... wait, how are we supposed to beat him if we already made him a hard carry? I would kill him, stupid. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Well, me too. And me. So, what should we do? We can't kill the guy 3 times. No, I guess we can't. Sigh. Maybe rock, paper, scissors? Ahem. How's it going? What? Can't you tell we're busy? I wasn't talking to you. Are you alright, pal? Yeah, stranger. Well, I mean, I was using these final moments before I died to get myself right. It's not happening today. You're coming with me. Of our dead bodies. Alright, let's get to it. Do I have to fight all 3 of these? Right, this kind of setup's kind of working, so I'm just going to go with that. So we got a little rest. Right, he's out. There's one. Next. Yeah, who do you think you are? Okay. Oh. That's what you call a combo. And he's down. Next. What are you waiting for? The moment you least expect. Now. He's halfway. Round one. He survived the round. Whoa. Nearly. I could be knocked out here. No, he's gone. He's gone. There's all 3 of them gone. Well, that was easy enough. Whoa. You beat them all, man. That was awesome. Thanks. You can get on home now. Yeah, but what? What should I do when they come back? I don't know Kung Fu like you. That wasn't whatever. I think I have an idea for you. Excuse me. Hey mate, the gangs won't touch that guy now. But it's something else. I want to learn Kung Fu from you, mister. I want to learn a bunch of mood and defeat evil and protect the poor and stuff. Kid, you can do all of that, but I'm not the one to teach you. Huh? He will. Coach? Oh, great. Okay, then. See you in the next session, pal. Yay. I cannot just sit silent here. With great power comes. Mate, that's a very old movie. Everyone watched it. Huh? No getting through to your generation. See you at the next session. Bye. Alright. So I've got a new. Right, wait, so I've still got my fights. So what am I gonna need? Still need all right. Yeah, okay. I need to get this back up. I'm gonna try and get it to 25 if I can. Slowly but surely. If I can't do that one. Get them up to 25. There we go. Right, okay. New tech available. So we got now we've got the handbrake. Attack modifier. Dodge attacks cost 60% less energy. Okay. I'll sort that on a minute. Right, so we want yeah, we want the Wing Chun trainer. I've got a buff for this. Make it so hold on a minute, I've got a fight. I didn't realize. In a minute, a little bit of rest. I think I could just do this. Okay, okay. We just about did that. Yeah, okay. Well, let's put this new thing on. So, what was it? Handbrake, that was it. So, attack modifier, dodged attacks cost 60% less damage. So, okay. So, what have we got? I've got penetrating attack, increases the chance of penetrating enemy blocks. Attack modifier, reduces the opponent's chances of successful block by 10%. And attack modifier, chance to restore one initiative if the opponent successfully dodges. Yeah, I'm gonna put that on instead. That you get one of these things back, but that's fine. Right, so yeah, okay. Let's quick save that. Okay, so we're against Trendy Man. Okay, so we're going to keep it like this because it seems to be working. I'm well more advanced training than them at the moment, but you never know. Oh, he's gone, he's out. Trendy Man, bye bye. Okay. Wow, this went straight up. Oh, hey son. Sven's back man again. Mr. Babby. You're moving for the league like a lower lover on the first date, huh? Nice and slow, man. Don't want to fight them off, right? Ha 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 ha. Anyway, someday. It will all be all yours. Listen, there's one thing you can help me with. The league's core values are at stake. Okay, what happened? In the league, my league, I mean the city's best league, we've got some slugs who think they can cheat. No way. I'm going to catch every last one of them, and we'll give them such a whooping. They'll be on their knees whining, what the hell just happened? We can't even remember the last 4 years of our lives. You remember... Aye, for a good whooping. But we'll have to check carefully, at least until we find out who's behind it. Talk to my boy. Bob, I'm showing it. I believe he has a device that will help flush out these cheaters. Got it. I'll see what I can come up with. Okay. I'm actually going to go back to this ghetto and just to see what else is around here. So we've got a hobo, aka Rutkahawa nowhere. One day I'm going to find a shotgun and then you're going to lose your crap. Hey, let me in. I want to hang out too. No, that's no use. Okay. So this is not open till 8:30. Do some training? Yeah, I could do some training. Why? Nah. Wanna do training here? Yeah, I could do training here. We go there now? Okay, we can go there now. Alright, okay. Ask little Bobo about device from Uncle Bobby. Hey, can you help me with some semi-legal tech stuff? Good to see you, my friend, as always. What are you looking for exactly? Uncle Bobby thinks someone in his league is playing day. He said you might have some device for figuring out who's cheating. Let me guess, when he finds him out, he's gonna whoop the poor guy so hard they'll forget the last few years of their lives. Yeah, something like that. And the guy's definitely has some crazy ideas about whooping. Yeah, memory problems. Well, that's exactly what he's looking for. Cool, this is the easiest job I've ever had. Oh, I have a problem that you can help me with. Bummer. What do you need? It's about my father. I'm worried about him. Because he's a criminal? People like that make... People like that kind of make worry for themselves, don't they? What? Nah, that's all fine. I stopped worrying about that when I was three. That's when I started to realise that other people just don't give them their money because they love them. Nope, it's not our love. Yeah. No, the problem is he's going somewhere every evening. He's acting all mysterious and won't tell me anything. I'm starting to worry. So I'll keep an eye out for him. What? I'll give you what I want. Come back when you find something about my father. Hermes house? Well, we pumped metrosexuals, what do we want? Fight each other! Oh no, they'll kill Henry. Get ready for me to kick your ass. No, 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 everyone hold on. Hey, it's my turn. No, it's mine. Hey, neighbor. This is a great one. Wanna join us? I think it's better than Shakespeare. Are you Shakespeare? Are you kidding me? That's an important part of our culture. Actually, I heard some... I mean, you were right. Yeah, sure, fine. Actually, I heard some friendly noise. You heard some threats and... If you stop us from watching this masterpiece. Henry, can we get back to watching? I have a lot of criminal work tomorrow. Right, let's get back to it. Okay then. Have a nice evening, guys. So, you got nothing to worry about. Bobo is watching the Japanese cartoons with Henry. What? And what you're saying, there's nothing to worry about? Yeah, you think there's nothing wrong with two adults watching anime? Try explaining that to people Bobo works with. Okay, here's what we'll do. Someone, sometime under torture, you ask where Bobo goes at night, you want to make up a lie, something less awful. He uses stray cats for target practice, he flirts with the slams, he uses voice messaging, anything. No problem. Swear. Okay, I swear. Are you happy? No one will find that infant. Holy heaven, our poor family. Well, what about the device I need? Yeah, here's the deal. Take this. This will help you smoke out the cheaters if every morning he decides to cheat. Dum diddy dum dum dum. There's your love interest.
Ding.
Sorry. No, it's my fault. Oh, I should have at least asked their name. I have to find out where they took her. Mysterious woman. I got the devices for figuring out who was cheating. Finally. Now we can smoke out those nasty little bastards. There's something else. What? I met a girl on the way here. Oh my boy. Say no more. I got you. What? No, I don't even know her name. You're more like Uncle Bobby every minute, kid. Yeah, sure. But problem is, she got arrested. What? The cops? Well, that's no problem. One little phone call and I'll... Not cops, some guy with helmets. What? Then you should forget about her. No way, I'm going to save her. My boy, do you know where those guys were? Nope, some kind of motorcyclist? No, kid, it's the feds, kid. And if they caught this girl with a hand in the cookie jar, it's better here for you to stay out of it. But I'm better for everyone you care about too. Your mom, your friends, your dog. I don't have a dog. Looking for the pointless and pooch. Okay, I hear you. Excuse me. Good boy. Now get back to your training camp, champ. I'll figure out what to do with all this junk you bought. Come in. Over. What's that? Nothing. Weird. The signal is breaking up. Please repeat. What is that voice and where is it coming from? Look, if you keep blabbering and say it's nothing again, I need to figure this out on my own, somewhere private. I swear, Val. Okay, thanks, bye. Come in, can you read? I prefer movies, the retro kind. Why? Who's on this channel? Where's Juliet? You mean with the girl with the box of tech gear? What have you done with her? Nothing. We ran into each other last night before she got arrested. Oh, damn it. Who am I talking to then? Lady, you're the one who called me. Called? Who do you think this is? The 90s? Suppose you joined the highly encrypted channel about nobody knows about. So I need to access your GPP to find out what happened. Fine then. Out of access. Not funny. Password, please. Nope, that doesn't matter. Why are you lying to me? That doesn't matter. Honestly, I don't know. How is this possible? No one told me that I needed to set a password. Amazing. What century are you living in? Listen, you're asking too many hard questions. Sorry. I'll run your GPP number through our database. Okay, but why did the feds arrest this girl? And who are you? Over and out. Rude. Okay, so... We got food? Oh, yeah, we got food. Loads of food. A lot of rest. Okay, what's that? Okay, should we go fight Cyber Dudes? Oh, 17? That's 12. Don't think I'm ready for him yet. So we're gonna go back and fight Trendy Man. Gives us a bit of money. Okay. We've got 7 hours. Okay. get this up to 25 at least. Bit of rest and then some food before the session. There we go. Training. Time for training. Okay. Training, we are ready. Okay. So we've got one more person now. I think I got all this extra gym equipment. Can I join them? What? Yeah, I can't join them. Okay. So we're gonna have a quick talk. Got any food? Nope. So can't carry on there. 1 hour 45 minutes to all. We got 8 hours. Go work a little bit. Probably not worth it, but yeah, okay. Anything else we can buy? A couple of dollars. Why not? Okay. Okay. We have 5 seconds, guards. I literally can't do anything in 5 seconds, but... Right, straight to work. There we go. We need some kind of promotion on this to make it more efficient or make it easier. Hopefully she'll get to this tick. Gonna need some food. An hour 45 minutes. Do a bit of this. That's the tick. 15 seconds socializing. There we go. Attention, officer. Oh, I guess there's no point pretending I'm on the toilet. It would be an overstatement to say your excuse is very convincing. Like calling Brittany a singer. That's right, officer. That's right. So, what's up, Sarge? You're going on enough call. Great. Where's this time? The most interesting part. It's your apartment. Huh? What? How? Well, not exactly your apartment. The neighbour's called. They saw something suspicious. Go check it out. Go check out your apartment. Thanks, Sergeant. On my way. Oh, okay. Let's. Okay. I'm gonna buy some more. Right, okay, we're ready. Oh, my apartment. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Police, freeze. Whoa, look, it's them out of whatever. She's afraid of me. I've seen its true face. I said, don't move. Now I want to see your true face, understand? The streets are gutters, and the gutters are all full of blood. Sounds like Graham, but I guess you're entitled. But you broke into private property. We don't want any more trouble, please just... The accumulated filth of all these lies and villainy forms up around their necks. And all these courtesans and politicians look up and shout, save us. Alright, drama queen, she's just last woman. It's like she's having a hard time today. We'll get the help you need. Oh no, I whispered no. Great, guess you'll leave me with no choice. Okay, so we're fighting Washington again. So it shouldn't be too hard. This. Ah, about time. Wow, he was a lot harder than what he was in the ring. There you go, Jeepers Creepers. Three things to remember. You can't bring it into other people's apartments. Excuse me. You can't bring it into a cop's apartment. And most of all, you can't break into my apartment. Fine. State's report. Sky apartment is clear. Good work, officer. By the way, about patrolling. What now? Well, actually, like this one. How do you walk? Well, I put one foot in front of the other, and then the other. Then I keep doing that for as long as it takes. Like, kind of like this. Yeah. Very funny. What foot do you start off with? I think... Right or left, officer? From the right, sir, I guess. But listen, kid, I'll let you in on an ancient police secret. I myself consider myself sick as I can no longer make proper use of it. You mean, like, you don't have a body? Yep. Anyway, mark well these words. Anyone start walking, always your left foot, always. Is that the whole secret? Just give it next time you're on patrol. I promise you, it'll be faster. Okay, I hope so. New buff. Strange, but it works. Okay, so now I've got a buff to walk faster on the beat, which is desperately what I needed. Like, because you just get there just in time to do the paperwork and have a bit of a socialise. So, who we got? We're fighting Trendy Man again, aren't we? Because we're not quite up to the level of... What's the other guy? Let's just stay here. Do some training. Right, it's okay. Go back home and rest. Get some food. Hey, John. Oh, it's Mum. Sunny. Hi, Mum. Did you hear the weather forecast for today? Do you know about the electromagnetic storms? Nope, sorry. For some reason, I missed all that. You having trouble sleeping again? Like, you wouldn't believe his earplugs didn't work at all, and neither do the candies, God's sake. Maybe you should try them both. Or maybe it's just the moon is in Capricorn, or Mars is aligned with Jupiter again. There's definitely energy in the air today. Don't you feel it? Can't tell, Mum. Maybe you've been reading too many horoscopes. Oh, sure. Laugh at the poor woman. And the fact that Venus is in the third phase clearly shows that. Sorry, Mum. I've got a lot of work to do. Bye. Well, hello, Lucille. Maybe we can go back to... It didn't say to help her. So... Yeah, okay, let's I mean, maybe. Hold on a minute, what the? I want a bottle of Holo Cola, please. The regular one gives me heartburn. Hi, how are you? And what are you doing here? Oh, hello, I'm shopping. What else would I be doing at the shop? Do you remember me? Sure, I remember you. You come in with the personal items after we bumped into each other. Thank you very much for that. Personal items? Is that code for all the hacking devices that she had? Well, what happened to you? Why did the feds want with you? Did he just let you go? After that, I just went home. What? I just saw them arrest you. And your friends from the super secret organization. They're worried about you. Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have any friends and I've never been arrested. I'm going home now. Just like I did last time. And I like always Juliet. If they did say something to you, I promise I'm out of your way though. Stop looking at me. I shouldn't understand what's going on here. Right, so we can't. Can't buy anything for Mum. Is she at them all? I mean, just in case. There you go. You got some more candies. Not that I should really be buying them anymore. I don't even go back home there. Should I go visit her? Okay, let's go and visit her just in case. Is this fast asleep? Mum seems to be sleeping. What the hell? Okay, so there's nothing else here now. So, why the hell did she ring me? What for? Yeah, okay, well, let's go and train up. It's the best thing to do. Okay, hold on a minute. Ooh. Just quickly go to there. I've got a fight as well. Hear this. An hour and 55 minutes. Probably eat some proper food, but there we go. There we go. Let's make sure we've got nothing that we can open up. Well, what we need? We need 27. A push kick. Okay. Whoa, what a right hook that was. You ain't the Undertaker, kids. You're like the Overtaker, and I'm the Ubertaker, get it? That's great, I guess. There's a little favour you can do for me. There's always a little favour I can do for you, right? This one isn't that big. I'm hoping to find a good detective story I can watch sometime. An old movie, you know. I think you can get me a tape. Sure, I know a guy who has some. Thanks, kid. I'll be waiting. Okay. Faster. Stronger. Stretch those legs. Say it with me, 1, 2, 1, 2. What? Hi guys, normal anime? Anime's on Wednesdays, today's Tuesday, today's fitness day. You wanna watch some anime? No, actually I have a case. Is that Ruth in the video? Who's Ruth? Fight from Silver's League. I don't know, but she's pretty good. Do you have any test set? Just always in your collection? Of course I do. This one totally blew my mind. This huge mystery makes no sense, and then, last moment, turns out the killer was the gardener. Yep, the gardener. It's over there on the shelf. Take it. Just make sure to return it. One question. What? Why are you watching fitness? Why are you watching fitness videos while you're sitting down? It doesn't work like that. You don't understand. It's for the aesthetic pleasure. Maybe a little fitness would be good for you. What are you trying to say? Nothing, I was just leaving. I got to take the phone. Oh, thanks, my boy. Finally, I can unplug him and relax a little. Thank you. You can piss on your opponent after the fight. It would be great for ratings. What the hell? I'm Uncle Bobby. I'm rich as hell. What? No point in going there. 10. Do some work. Yeah, might as well. Not that I really need to do it. Okay, signing. Okay, let's try the cyber dude. That's 7 hours. Okay, we got 55 minutes. Let's have a little rest. Okay, bit of food, and there we go. Training, we're ready. Okay, let's do this. So that's above the tick. We'll talk. Okay, and now, hold on a minute. Yep. Let's do some, that. Nice. Jab. I got a sound for jab. Okay, let's back onto that then. Nice, 303. Okay. Back to the house. Some food, some sleep. I want to chill out as well, so I'll get my happiness back. There we go. What do we need? I just realised that the dumbbells are donuts. Donut dumbbell. Oh, that's quality. Nice. Okay. We're going straight downstairs. Get some food. There we go. Right, so this should make us walk faster now. Excuse me. Maybe a little bit. Yeah, maybe that is actually faster. I mean, normally I don't get up to there, do I? So, yeah, I can get up to the tech now. Probably do some paperwork and then probably socialise. Oh, nice. Hold on a minute. Hold the phone. Yeah, we'll do some paperwork. Some socializing. Yeah, okay. I mean, I probably could have done a bit more work as well, but I don't know what the actual star is. Yeah, I'm not too sure if it actually helps. Once I have a dude, aren't they? Right, okay. Yeah, let's carry on. Again. It's another time for the fight as well, so we're gonna leave that there. Some rest. happiness. I love that couch thing. That's honestly. Okay, we got 9 hours. Yeah, 9 hours till the fight. We've got literally nothing to do. We could go work. We could go do some training. Yeah, let's try and do some training. Okay, we got 9 hours. We got this. Will take up 4 hours. Slight one. 4 hours. Well, this will take 4 hours and... So we got... Oops. And a bit of time now. We've got 5 seconds for the match. I'm gonna do this. Okay. Yep, I know the fight's available. We're gonna go quickly to here. Good thing, I love that bus pass now, not having to cost me anything. Literally. There we go. So we are fighting Cyber Dude. Okay, we're gonna leave as this. Oh, he's got an armored forehead. Meat spring as well. I could actually buy that. I didn't know it was actually part of this, so I might have to have a look at that. Going okay up to now. And he's out of there. Cyber Dude is gone. I watched the film you gave me. What do you think? Total crap. Bob and Predictable Strike. My friend said he would. I had no idea who the killer was until I fed him, the gardener. Yeah, I knew it from the first three frames. Next time, just bring me a fitness video or something. That's it for now, no time to talk. Okay. That's a bit. Well, hello. What am I, Simba? Run away and never return. Oh, no. Guys, please stop. You guys can't be watching the Lion Queen together. Hey, neighbor. Roof? Hi there. But how? Honestly, it's not complicated. I just came and enrolled in one of my fitness courses. I feel great. The first person in the city to sign up. I just couldn't pass up my chance. And now she's the most classic thing in my life. What do you think, mate? I'm happy for you, both of you, very much. Well, I'm even happier if it isn't Bobo. Ha 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 ha. By the way, I brought back the detective tape. Thanks again. Ah, no problem, mate. Put it over there. Alright then, enjoy the movie, and don't cry too much, man. No spoilers, I haven't even seen it yet. Alright, okay, so we've got... slight overload on my brain. Okay. Maybe Braveheart? We just go for this now? We got a lot of stamina, this guy. Or should we fight Cyber Dude again? What will we work up on this? Oh, we're at 21. Ah, go for it. That's what I say. Okay, time for training. Training, we're ready. Okay, whatever. Okay, we're gonna go back to the plants. Okay. Right. So, what should we be doing really with you? Probably need more of these buffs. We're doing actually good on this, but yeah, maybe I don't know. So they are. So anything in the reds. So these are all red. I can use any of these, can't I? I don't have to go on a straight line. So, one falls against a well defended enemy. Fighting style focused on countering dodges and pinning them. Thank you. we got a modifier. Okay. Okay, we go berserker. So we're gonna go. No punch. Take aim. Clock. Spin kicks a body. Go for something like this, and then we'll see how that goes. So let's have a look at that again. So we've got gut punch, take aim. I swear I just picked something. Hook, spin kick to body. That's why, because we won this one now. Right, so we've got gut punch, take aim, hook. Spring kick to body, and then we've got breakthrough, meat spring, 100 wins, armored forehead, handbrake, penetrating attack, and feint. Reduce damage received if you do not block or dodge. Should do this then. We'll do that then. Because it will be dodging, won't it? No. Well, whatever. We've got 2 days until we find Gravity Cave Heart, and it's 10, 11, and 18. Where are we? We're 25, 21, and 21. Okay. Yeah, make me some money. Okay. The time on the police. Well, anyway. Back on the beat. And hopefully we should do this now. So I think we have to do these a couple of times, and then, okay, my star's gone down a little bit, but I don't know what that exactly means. So now I'm in the red. Paperwork. Socialize that. There we go. We've got 20 seconds left. Come on. Really? I might as well socialise for the last 20 seconds. There we go. So I'm nearly in the green on the socialising. What that actually does, I am not too sure, but I've got a bar here. I've only just realised that. Well, yeah, I'm for another kind of job. You seem to get like a buff after you do a job, so it's maybe kind of like it's like a promotion. I'm not too sure. Okay, we're gonna fight again. We need to get these levels up again. Okay, that's 22. Got food? I haven't got any food, have I? So one thing about this game, like, and even though I've got buffs, I think that's probably enough. I'm gonna go back. Some food. Some sleep. More food. Go to the shop. Okay. Right, so we need to make sure to remind ourselves to put on that. Whether this actually helps, you know. I mean, I could always buy it back. I still wants to work out one, yeah. Yeah, I want the normal trainer becomes like, do you know what? Maybe I don't want that. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna get the workout booster. But we're not going to bother with none of that. I'm just going to quickly go to silver. Silver. Buy your software. Right. Okay. So we've got. And what I'm hoping is. These two chips kind of just counter each other out, so we've got. Don't want that start off, so we've got a worker booster, which the normal training goals, which is a little bit less effective, but it improves the old school training. And then we've got this, which improves the normal training, but old school training. So I'm hoping that just cancels each other's out, and you know, can have a mess around on it. We got 4 hours and I don't know if we want to do that. Yeah, we're probably coming. So we got a slight brain increase to that. Play your trumpet. Okay. Got. Oh, I actually got them all. Okay. Very brave heart. Let's go. Wow, we've got Berserker now. So we've got Punch, Take Aim, Hook, Spin Kick to Body, and we've got Breakthrough, Meat Spring, 100 Wins, Blind Spot, Handbrake, Penetrating Attack, and Feint. We're on 26 Strength, 22 Agility, and 21 Stamina. He's well behind us, except for on the Stamina. So let's see how that goes. And he's out. Okay. So we're gonna master this, master that. Nice. Okay. So we've got training again. Can we do more? I don't know if we can, I'm not. It's the only thing about doing this kind of thing. We can. Okay. Slight brain overload. Yeah, I can't do that. Okay. Probably because of the time. Yeah, it's probably just because of the time. Okay. Let's see. What can we do? Well, we've not done in a while. We've not really done slime, we've not done there. Nothing. I mean, there's quite a few places around, but there's nothing really to do on them. Prez. Oh wow, she's good. She's got a lot of agility, quite a lot of stamina, but nothing in the strength department. Okay. Hours left. Actually, go home. Get a bit of sleep. Nice. Okay. Straight into training. I'll just jump on this. There we go. Right, time for training. Training, we're ready. So should we do something different? Like, shots. Yeah, okay. Snackadoo. Back to training. Nice. If I don't do that and I just do that and one talk and I can get into the cache, whatever that is. So I'm not too sure what that is, so. As well. So let's try and go. Okay. There we go. Patrolling. One green now, so I don't know if that helps. I honestly haven't got a clue, but we've got up to green. Paperwork. Oh, look at that, and a bonus as well. Oh, that was nice. All right. might try and do some more training there. Okay. Alright, let's... Yeah, okay. Makes me wonder if it's just because it concentrates there probably a little bit faster, isn't it? We've got 9 hours, so... Okay. Food. Okay. Some chill. Okay. Okay, chat, I'm just gonna go for a quick break for a minute. I'll be like 2 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't know. What?
Microphone. Whoever you're talking about, they don't have anything to do with us. We'll see. Stay by the phone. Again, this isn't a phone. I think we lost him. Oh, sorry, Tyler. Be pleased. Yeah, sorry about that chat. I think it was on mute for a bit when I went for a break. Hi, guys. Who's Tyler? Damn, how did he catch up with us? How are we going to get out of this? Oh, I said Tyler. Nice try. This guy's your friends? Ah, oh, he's using the evil Wi-Fi. No idea who these idiots are. Well, stop him before he dooms us all. I'll go warn Zyla. Out. Usella, how do I find them? I won't tell you anything, Wi-Fi user. Then I'll have to remove your that tinfoil hat. No, please, anything but that. It's straight down the hallway then, right, you ruthless scum. Yo. Hello. Hey. You're the biggest guy here. Are you Zyla? What are you doing with it? What are you guys all doing at this? It depends on exactly what you mean. Isn't it obvious to defend people from people? Doesn't everyone you believe boil down to absolute nonsense? Why did you tinfoil? Oh, no, that has nothing to do with me. The guys came up with, I don't know. It looks pretty good, doesn't it? I'd be lying if I said I don't understand what's going on here. Why do you people need to always understand everything? It's a crazy world that people only have themselves. We must rule the world and we're having slime for lunch. Why don't we just have fun with it? Wait, you mean you're doing this all for fun? Sure. Well, why'd you close off the resistance? Lastly, it's the fake resistance. It's just too long to always say the whole name. You guys call it the resistance? Yeah, resistance. All right, we're resistance. You're the finalists with the Sons of Ponies and the Warheads. But for some reason, we settled on the fake resistance. Somebody said it was like postmodern. Yeah, postmodern. Hurrah. Well, I still don't understand what's going on, but I figured out there's no need. Well, you're making rapid progress. I'd like to try on a tinfoil hat. No, fine, I'm fine. But I still need those seashells. Oh, no problem, you can take them. Hey, they're scattered all over the city. The guys tossed the evidence while they were running away from you. Damn it. I remember. What? What? No more, no postmoderns. Well, I'm pretty sure you have nothing to do with those guys. I told you. But who are you? Still don't know if I can trust you. Maybe next time, over and out. Let's go quickly check in here then. Like anything. All over the city. Check on the thing for the bridge. Yeah, there we go. There's one. So, you've all been in athletic? Well, I just wanted to be strong enough to protect my mom. From what? From anything. People like Tally, for example. Okay. Look at the bridge. Yeah. Tell me something about your childhood. Well, most of it happened in the garage, really. Well, we have that in common. Okay. Where's his house? Mum's house. Bobo's farm. Yep. You can ask me something too, it's only fair. Why are you in resistance? It sounds like a cliche, try me. I'm driven by a desire to make the world a better place. So if there was one there, there might be one there. How do you think it'll work out? What? Making the world a better place? I don't know. Maybe with enough passion and confidence and trust, told the person who still hasn't given me a name. Alright, sorry. I'm Carla. Nice to meet you, Carla. Silver's gym? It's not open yet. Let's try there. Yeah. And how do you think it'll work out? I can't tell you right now. We ain't the one talking about trust. Sorry. But when there's the time, maybe you can help us. For now, go back up here. And you already found 6 boxes of shells. Right. Found 7. Just make sure there's nothing up here. Let's try. That's 8. And then I'll check. It's fine. So, quick check there. One's gonna be in there. Fuel mob. Yep. To the ghetto. Abandoned house. Yep. So it's just Silver's gym. I don't know if there's anyone there, but... Okay. There you go, got loads of them. Spectacular. But only half of them. In case you're wondering, it wasn't easy. Very grateful to you, and okay, I'll pay you for any other seashells you find. Find the 6 remaining box of shoes. Oh, that's better. I can see what I can do. Why aren't you forgetting something? No, why? Oh yeah, the donuts. So Bobby must be dying from waiting. I've been everywhere though. Other than the sewers. God, I've got to go all the way through the sewers. Must do. Well, okay, let's double check everywhere then. Well, go this way first before we go this way. It's easier. We thought we should probably fight have old. Don't have enough money. Dude, really? Alright, fine. Let's just go and check. There's nothing there. Let's go check in here. Yeah, I don't think so. Is there anything else around here? Might be there. I've got. Hold on a minute. Go to the gym, there must be one around here. Yeah, okay. That's got to be it. The only other one I can think of, maybe, is up there. 8:45. Oh, I got them all. Ah, thank you. Now it's time to rebuild. Did you find out what the bastard wants in the Squid's shell? That's hard to explain. It's all part of the sinister plan, but now you can sleep peacefully. Phew, here's the pay. Plus, I have to pay. Start paying you for security. Ha 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 ha. Well, it was only a joke. I have to do with security. Training. Take some meat. Okay, we're ready. Talk, you know, yeah, blah 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 blah. Oh, that's done. Okay, quickly. Do that then. I didn't get the bonus. Damn it. If I would have got it. Doesn't matter. We're on 800. I like how we had no money a minute ago, and now we're on $800. I'm pretty good at earning money now. Okay. Quick sleep. Excuse me. Get happy. Nice. We'll sleep again. Okay, what we got? We got. Right, we might as well go there and then go straight to work again. Another $100. And about another maybe two of this. So that goes off. On this one, we'll get up to like $1,000. Talk. Yeah. Green. Okay. A little bit of paperwork. Oh, we're hungry. We're out of the last couple of seconds. Maxed out. Nice. Right. Here we need to go. Yeah, okay, we can go here and try and train up. Okay. Might echo. Oh, God, we're going close, aren't we? 2 hours. Yeah, I thought we'd got 2 hours. We do a half an hour of that. And then do that. That's not so bad. Right, so then we need to go. Back to the house. And start knocking these off. Ah, 120s. Oh, that's good. Yeah, okay. Yeah, food. Rest. Okay, where we go? Hey, Hemi, how are you? Dude, your mother died. What? Well, maybe not. I'm not too sure exactly. Hey, what the hell are you talking about? This whole story, I needed to cook soup because Ruth and I were going on a date and I brought some wine and, you know, we come to Dad on the movie and she wanted to watch Tickle Tannic. I was going, oh my ghosts, Hemi. Wait, mate. Long story short, I went to ask your mum for cockshoe and she was lying there unconscious, so I called an ambulance. Where is she now? Hospital, I think. I'm going to the hospital. Thanks, neighbour, I'll get there right away. Everyone works out, okay, just like in Tittle. So I'm like, oh no, that they got all tickled to death at the end. Anyway, good luck, mate. Okay. Right. Oh, bloody hell. What? Doctor, what happened to my mum? Well, I think she's had a hunker chunker about 20 years ago. What? I wouldn't be talking to you right now. I'm not joking, what happened to the woman who you was just brought in? Ah, that one, she's stable now. But she'll need surgery, and as soon as possible. So, do it. What are you waiting for? We'll get on it right after you pay for it. Okay. What? See, your mother doesn't currently have a penny of health insurance. In fact, if last barely was medicine, the insurance would only cover a few chuckles. Maybe one of those half chuckles, but I couldn't count on it. I get it now. How much are we talking about? It will cost you about $42,675. What? And don't forget the balance you already owe us. The ambulance, the medical team, clean bed linen, plus all the air she's breathing. And all that stuff has to be paid for and the counter is ticking. Every day she spends here will cost you a small fortune. So I recommend you take prompt action. Are you gainfully employed? I have lots of work. So your employer, go to your employer, ask for help, maybe they can do something. Go get the money for any chance, ask the sergeant to help, ask Mick to help. Otherwise your mother will be dead and you will be in debt to the pharmacon industries for the rest of your life. Have a nice day. Damn, son. Okay. New Orleans Hospital Doc. One of the most popular and healthcare organizations in the world. 16 years ago, the corporation had the people's request. Since then, we've come a long way. Now, the hospital also has a crematorium and a cemetery. If every place was decorated, with everything a good person needs. Why are you expensive so service? Because, after all, we're the only game in the city. So, whatever price you demand, the people have a choice. Bingo. Other services. So services with GPP chips, data recovery, data transfer. Data transfer? What do you mean? For instance, we can take your GPP chip, install it in a holo device, and suddenly you die for some reason you continue to exist as a hologram? Exactly, the police use this service quite frequently. So if you like, we could just take your mother's chip and... No. I want her alive. Besides, my mother doesn't have a chip. She's terribly afraid of them, so you'll need to get that. Your hands on a lot of money. Give us your money, you cheapskate. Huh? My whole money, no mummy. Got it? Right. Let's go see Uncle Bobby. He's rich. See if he can help. Oh, it's donuts, huh? The donuts for the party. What party? The celebrate how I'm a winning machine. Stop messing around, kid. I'm busy here. Huh? What? Okay. Let's... Okay, police force. Sergeant. Officer is just looking for you. I need your help. Oh, really? Me too. Help me guess the world responsive to empathic attitude to... Sergeant, please, this is serious. My mum is sick. She needs surgery as soon as possible. It'll cost a whole ton of money. Can you please help me with this? I'm glad you asked. Just recently, the corporation launched a new initiative. Medical assurance for police officers and their families. Great. That sounds perfect. However... Okay, here's the catch. If you need our help, first you'll have to become a detective. Come on. Aye. But I warn you, if you accept our help, you can forget about Mick and his old gym. You're old enough to pick a side, son. Oh no. Maybe damn him, Peppy. Then Peppy misspoke me wrong. Okay, let's go on see Mick, because so what he's saying is that if I take being a sergeant, I can't do this. Hey trainer, what's wrong? Mick, it's my mom. She's sick, and I need a whole bag of money to help her. So I calm down, kid. We'll figure it out. But how? We're like the poorest people in the history of poverty. We'll do it somehow. Keep still. I'm thinking. Okay, here's what we do. We ask your students about flyers all over the city. I'll spam social media. You don't get to be annoying. You don't want even backlash over everyone hating you. Don't try to take marketing to grandpa and you. You've got to earn the admiration and respect of the people, not to mention their money. You'll have to become a sensei. Mick, how can I do that? Always do your best, teach your training sessions, and help the guys, and most importantly, be a leader. Everything else will work out fine. We won't let anything happen to your mother. Well, but remember, if you accept our help, you will have to forget about working with the police. You can't sit on two chairs at the same time, kid. Oof. So we've got to a point in the game now where we either become God, a sent that should have chased kid in your mother's life. I'm just saying you don't have to walk this path alone. So, on one side, we can continue on with basically our own gym, become a sensei, or we can continue on being the police, and there's a lot of perks being the police. If I give up on the police, we'd have to give up the flat. Oh my god, move back in with my mum, or sleep here, for god's sake. Oh my god. Okay, chat, I think that's it for tonight. Hard decision. How do we help our mum going forward? Do we carry on with the gym, or do we carry on being a police officer? Yeah. Thanks for joining us on the stream. Thanks for all the views. Sorry about the audio issues when I was on mute. Hopefully it wasn't on for too long. Thanks. Said it was a bit of an earlier stream tonight. I'm actually going to finish a little bit early as well. I think we started streaming from about 9:30, so 10:30, 11:30, then 12:30 now, so 3 hours. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the stream, and hope you hope you can join in for tomorrow. So yeah, that's where we'll leave it. Okay.